Welcome back to our channel Box Office Release. Let's start the video now. The Suicide Squad is one of the maximum expected films of 2021 after an incredible response to the primary appearance found out by way of means of James Gunn at DC Fandom. With an in large part new cast, the film might be extra like a reboot than an instantaneous sequel to David Ayer's critically bashed, however commercially successful Suicide Squad. Even Gunn would not recognize if it follows out directly. On January 30, 2019, Warner Bros. Ultimately confirmed the Suicide Squad's launch date might be August 6, 2021. In a wonder pass that has rocked Hollywood, the studio has additionally introduced that each one of its deliberate 2021 releases might be launched in cinemas and on HBO Max at an identical day. So the Suicide Squad might be to be had to observe on August 6, 2021 on HBO Max too. The streaming career is presently the handiest to be had with inside the US, so this does not observe its worldwide launch. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update about all series and upcoming movies. The first Suicide Squad became as divisive as blockbusters truly get. However, if maximum film goers and critics may want to agree to anything, it became appreciation for Margot Robbie's Harley Quinn. Sure, her involvement with Inside the Tale fails to make quite a little sense for the reason that she became in the main getting used for her connections with the Joker, and the Joker wasn't part of the real mission. However, still it became clean to experience Robbie's take at the vibrant personality and at happy years of watching for the character's massive display debut. Now, she might be lower back for a third massive display look in the Suicide Squad, and even as we don't have any clue that she'll be doing with Inside the Tale, she has great new appearance and looks to be having quite a fun few. It is not unusual to play exercises for residences to maintain plot for upcoming comedian ebook films near the West, and the Suicide Squad is proving to be no exception. As we currently don't have any actual concept of what the principal narrative of the blockbuster is, that being stated, James Gunn had stated that he became in particular stimulated by way of means of original John Ostrander run of Suicide Squad comics, and it has been stated that the movie might be operating with the culture of the 1970s struggle at the film. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more box office movie web series reviews, news and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends. To stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.